In other news, the UN Security Council has issued its final petition asking for Dr. Von Doom's surrender. If he does not comply, he will be forcibly taken into custody at his U.S. estate to answer charges of war crime activities.